So we just drove. How long did that take us? 45 minutes?
45 minutes, yeah.
No, half an hour. We just drove half an hour into town. Oh, I can't do that with this, but I can go like that. Town.
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 Quotation marks.
Town. Of lovely Meritt, BC. And we're gonna go to Planet Fitness here. I have no idea what this gym's gonna be like. I just googled Meritt Gym and your options are very, very limited in this area. So hopefully that'll work. Sometimes you just gotta get it in where you can. Definitely drank way too much last night or yesterday to get all together. So that's gonna be interesting. Let's hope these carbs give us a good pump, I guess. And yeah, still injured, so still basically taking it easy. Gonna go in for some flat back bench and then a bunch of bro stuff to just get a good pump and make myself feel a little bit better about being a cripple. But the back is feeling a lot better. Pain's down, just stiffness. I don't really seem to have a lot of mobility with the hip right now, but it's not super painful. So we're gonna give it a good shot. I don't know.
And this is why we edit.
Yeah, pretty much. I'm not ready for this.
Yes, you are. So ready.
I think I did my contouring a little bit too dramatic. And this pimple on my freaking eye. Jesus Christ. I also haven't showered in 2 days. And I'm about ready to sweat out all the booze into the gym, which should be a good time.
It's going to look so gross with us in there.
Sorry, Planet Fitness. That smell is me. I wish, like, in Snapchat, you can, like, film yourself and click a button, and then it, like, shows how shitty this town is, but yeah. I can't.
We should just take some town shots.
We could take some town shots. So maybe I just go like in the
town. I'm from the Great White North, right? Like up above the state.
Yeah.
The big landmass that the rest of the world hates.
Fuck yeah.
We're like above that. Fucking north, I guess. The big patch of trees where everybody's bored to death. We're just chilling up here, sipping syrup, playing hockey. Before we learn to walk, we can cross-check properly. Just rocking plaid jackets, chainsaws, we operate them right.
Fucking A right we do, bud.
We caught our weight in firewood. Every 20 minutes or so,
smoke break.
And if the Leafs make the playoffs, I'll fucking jump in the lake. Fucking buddy comes over to my place the other night, and he's like,
you wanna go out for a rip?
And I was like, fucking right.
Yeah.
So we hop in the truck and hit the mud, and I was like,
oh, fuck yeah, bud.
Just out for a rip, are you, bud? Just out for a rip. Just out for a rip, are you, bud? Just out for a rip. Just out for a rip, are you, bud? Just out for a rip. Just out for a rip, are you, bud? Just out for a rip.
I come from the land of the polite, where shit's covered in ice. So when I'm down in the States, they're like,
you're too fucking nice.
I'm like, yeah, we got manners, but fucking buddies still fight and fucking swear and fucking drink all night. Like this one time, me and fucking buddy are out having a dart, and fucking buddy burns a hole in my coat. And I was like, fuck, bud. Cause the coat was pretty new, right? And he's like, fuck you. So I put his head in a snowbank and just started fucking feeding him the right left. Like fucking boom, boom, boom. Yad enough, yeah? And he's like, okay, okay, fuck, chill out, shit. So I pulled him out of the snow and we went out for a rip.
Yeah. Just out for a rip, are you?
Fuck yeah.
Just out for a rip.
Fucking right.
Just out for a rip, are you?
Fuck yeah.
Just out for a rip.
Fucking right.
Just out for a rip, are you?
Fuck yeah.
Just out for a rip.
Fucking right.
Just out for a rip, are you?
Fuck yeah.
Just out for a rip.
Fucking right.
finished hitting our workout in the ghetto gym in Meritt, and Stupid Pants over there forgot her towel to shower.
It's totally fine.
And yeah, gonna search on some tequila now. It's gonna be a Mexican fun-filled afternoon with some beer pong, because that is balance. A little bit of benching and a little bit of beer pong. And a lot of bacon. There's a lot of bacon. I'm basically sweating out beer and bacon. My pump today is brought to you by bacon and beer. Oh, a little bit of butt in the video blog. That never happens. Just waiting for Stupid Pants to air dry.
It's really hard.
So we can just do some, the signature butt move. That's how you get it going. This is how girls break their back.
Okay.
Is. Oh. And these showers are designed for leg day, clearly. Are you gonna be soaking wet in my car?
No, I don't. It's fine. I used my clothes that I was wearing to dry myself.
I need a shower so bad.
You're stupid.
Pull up.
Frank.
Headshot.
Frank.
Sit down.
Frank.
Stand up.
Frank.
Pass out.
Frank.
Wake up.
Frank.
Fade it.
Frank.
Faded.
Frank.
Now I done grew around some people living their life in bottles. Granddaddy had the golden flats. Backstroke every day in Chicago. Some people like the way it feels. Some people wanna kill their sorrow. Some people wanna fit in with the popular. That was my problem. I was in a dark room, loud tunes, looking to make a vow soon that I'ma get fucked up. Filling up my cup, I see the crowd mood changing by the minute, and the record on repeat. Took a sip, then another sip, then somebody said to me, nigga, why you babysitting? Only two or three shots. I'ma show you how to turn it up a notch. First you get a swimming pool full of liquor, then you dive in it. Pool full of liquor, then you dive in it. And I wave a few bottles, then I watch you all fly. All the girls wanna play, they watch. I got a swimming pool full of liquor and they dive in it. Pool full of liquor, I'ma dive in it.
Pull up.
Frank.
Headshot.
Frank.
Sit down.
Frank.
Stand up.
Frank.
Pass out.
Frank.
Wake up.
Frank.
Fade it.
Frank.
Fade it.
Frank.
Okay. Now open your mind up and listen to me, Kendrick. I'm in your conscience. If you do not hear me, then you will be history, Kendrick. I know that you're nauseous right now, and I'm hoping to lead you to victory, Kendrick.
If I take another one down, I'ma drown in some poison, abuse at my limit. I think that I'm feeling the vibe. I see the love in her eyes. I see the feeling of freedom is granted as soon as the damage of vodka arrived. This how you capitalize. This is parental advice. And apparently, I'm over-influenced by what you are doing. I thought I was doing the most, and someone said to me,
nigga, why you babysitting? Only two or three shots.
Grandma's back here.
Hey, girls gotta work.
Better than the street corner.
Oh my god. I'm at a crochet lore.
We are packed up and on our way back to Vancouver.
Pull up.
Frank.
Headshot.
Frank.
Sit down.
Frank.
Stand up.
Frank.
Pass out.
Frank.
Wake up.
Frank.
Fade it.
Frank.
Fade it.
Frank.
Chopper, 100 shots, bang. Hop out, do you bang? Two chopper, 200 shots, bang. I ride, you ride, bang. One chopper, 100 shots, bang. Hop out.
We're getting cabin fever.
Hey! Oh no! Oh no!